Have you ever thought of a temple where the size of the shivling is increasing? Even scientists are not able to believe this truth. Before proceeding, if you like our videos, then please like, share, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to press the notification bell. So let's get started. Shri Tilvandeshwar Temple, situated in Varanasi, has a special shivling which increases every year by the size of a sesame seed. This temple is one of the oldest temples of Varanasi. In this temple, it is also said that Ma Sharada, wife of Ramakrishna, stayed for a couple of days. The shivling is of 3.5 feet in height and 3 feet in diameter. Shivling is said to be made by itself 2500 years ago. Tilvandeshwar Shiva Temple was perhaps created in the 18th century. Legend says once this shivling got emerged out of itself, and it all happened in Treta Yuga. And from then onwards, it is increasing by the size of a sesame seed. Another one mentions that in Treta Yuga, in Varanasi, where the temple stands today, some people were cultivating sesame crops where the shivling was found. They did puja, and every year from then on, it gets the size of a sesame seed. Continued throughout the Treta Yuga and also throughout the Dwapara Yuga. In Kali Yuga, however, when people saw this, they got shocked and they prayed to Shiva to stop growing further, because if he grows continuously every day, then his massive Shivalinga will destroy this earth one or the other day. So Shiva, satisfied with their prayers and their austerities, granted him the boon that this Shivling will only increase on the day of Makar Sankranti every year by the size of a sesame seed.